Police say he deliberately targeted dozens of pedestrians with an SUV. No one was killed. That huge wildfire in Southern California has now become the largest in history. It has burned more than 1,000 square kilometers and destroyed.